This was my first 2 days hike and I was quite excited about it since early morning. On our way to Daman, we stopped at Novi Se to have breakfast. After having our breakfast, journey from Novi Se to Daman started. The weather was bright and sunny. However, the sets of trees and forest made the climate chill and breezy. It was almost 2 p.m. when the real hiking began. Our hike was from Daman to Marku. At first, the roads were easy, but when Surendra Sir thought of giving us real feel of hike, started getting difficult. With my legs shivering at midway, it was clearly a difficult hike for me. We reached Marku at around 5 p.m. The beauty of Kulekhani made all of us speechless.
Bareilly.
Anil.
We all stayed at a nearby hotel with lots of singing and dancing, playing cards and late night barbecue. The other day, early in the morning, we all went back to our hotel rooms and got ready for the next hike. That was from Marku to Chitlang and Chitlang to Chandragiri. You would not believe it, but we got two dogs who showed us the way from Marku to Chitlang. They showed a real attachment with us and we too protected them from other dogs. First, we thought they were going to come with us for a few minutes, but later on, they showed up till Chandragiri Hills. After such a long hike, we finally completed our hike. To conclude, it was a thrilling and an unforgettable hiking experience for me. Not only this, it made us closer with each other and got a chance to know more about the lifestyle beyond the valleys. All thanks to the hiking club.